has become an international symbol, you know, of peace. Mm-hmm. The other part is that it's a connection, you know, to nature and how we need to, how we need to get along with nature and take care of nature.
That's a really, I didn't even think about